So what is self-educating automation systems or agents? So basically, AI agent, what evolves through interaction and feedback. It doesn't mean what, like in previous automations, I show, hey, I have this data, do something with that data or do something with that trigger, and you get the output. In self-automation, self-educating automations or self-auto-educating agents, you get the result, and that result can be analyzed by the human. And based on the result, you update your knowledge base or examples or results or your instructions for your agent and et cetera. And based on that, this agent starts to evolve over time. And basically, this is more interesting automations because you can have the same automation like I showed you previously, but that automation has, as we call it, one moment, basically feedback loop, and it gets new data into their knowledge base. And what it does, basically, it enhances effectiveness and efficiency over time. So whatever you had today, over 10 days later, it can start performing much better because it has bigger data knowledge base, more examples, and et cetera, and it reacts and delivers for you better results. So how I describe it, if something, then that plus learn XYZ out of it. So that's the self-educating automation system. Example use cases, customer service chatbots. So basically when people talk with your chatbot, some human sits and learn from the chatbot how they interacted with people, and if they see something was wrong or odd, they update knowledge base or update instructions, and your chatbot from that moment starts reacting much better and faster and so on. Email and spam filters. Like always, you're getting new spam. Spammers become more efficient to go through your filters, but if you teach your filters how to recognize those patterns, again, it will improve over time. Personalized marketing and education. I call marketing and education the same way. Just with the marketing, you try to sell education content, and in education, you can educate people in just different way, but these people will be the paid customers. And what does it mean personalized? Because at the moment we were trying to reach everyone with the one message, or at least we try to segment our customers in one way or another. But we are forgetting about the personal customization level, where we know what this person, for example, is from that city, or that person yesterday talked with us, you know? And knowing that additional information, we can personalize our messages and content based on what we know about this person. AI coaching and education, this is a really big thing. And I believe because coaches usually could work just, I don't know, with maximum 100 students. And I would say this coach could be not so effective if he works with 100 customers per month and sometimes twice with the same person. With AI coaching, we can really scale up the coaching business to the levels we never even imagined previously. Company knowledge, AI assistant and co-pilots, they can learn about what's going on with all the employees in the company, partners, and et cetera. You can update your knowledge base, and your co-pilots or AI assistant can provide the new information every day. So that's what how it works. Dynamic pricing models. So basically, you can put, if you're selling something, people on your web pages can see specifically to that person prepared price because AI can predict which price is good for that person because of their actions. Predictive maintenance and et cetera.